is KTV News Watch 7 at 10.
It was her dying wish to see her incarcerated father one last time, and tonight that wish came true. The latest in the J.C. Yeager story is tonight's big story. Good evening, I'm Julie Cornell.
I'm Rob McCartney. 10-year-old J.C. Yeager is dying of brain cancer in Lincoln. Tonight, her father, serving time in a South Dakota state prison on drug charges, got another chance to see his little girl. KATV News Watch 7's Owen Lay is following this story. He's live in Lincoln with the latest. Owen?
Rob, we know that Jason Yeager arrived here around 2:15 this afternoon from the federal prison in Yankton, South Dakota. Now, family members say he only stayed about 30 minutes, although the hospital that runs the hospice says he returned after leaving the first time, and they have not confirmed that he's left the hospice. We do not have any information on what's happened between the father and the daughter, but we should mention, though, that this type of visit is not unprecedented. Yeager has been allowed 3 escorted visits in the past, 2 of those in the last month alone. His request was for a longer furlough or early transfer based on the grounds that he doesn't know when his daughter is going to die, and that was the one that was denied. The Bureau of Prisons said Yeager's request did not meet the right criteria. Now, family members did say one difference this time around with this visit was that the prison did not notify them in advance of the visit. They tell us again that Jason Yeager is already back in South Dakota. We have not been able to reach prison officials to confirm that.
And how is JC doing tonight, Owen?
No, family members say her condition has not changed. The last update was that her blood pressure was down significantly and she was not very responsive at all.
All right. Owen Lay reporting live in Lincoln. Thank you.